complex, and the evil Toad Empire is planning to enslave the entire Aniverse. Their most ruthless weapon is the Climate Converter. The fate of the Aniverse is in the hands of Bucky O'Hare, brave captain of the Righteous Indignation, and his fearless crew, Mysterious Jenny the Aldebaran Cat, four-armed ex-space pirate Deadeye Duck, Android First Class Blinky, Cruiser the Berserker Baboon, and Earth Boy Genius, Willy DeWitt. Troopers begin their invasion of the planet Warren, Bucky's home planet.
What, the slithering pack of belch bums? Look at them, mateys!
How can they do such a thing?
Nothing in the Aniverse will be safe from those wart brain toads. Attention all hands, battle stations. Let's croak some toadies!
You do to my people, Alnigator?
That's a laugh.
Captain Bucko's fixing to fry your scales, Negator. Better talk.
Ow! The furballs were taken to the planet Punk!
Get me out of here!
Thank you. Take a look out there! That's a climate converter!
Oh no, they're forcing the slaves to build one here too!
They've gone too far. No fly-sucking, slimy, croaking piece of sludge toad is taking over Planet Punk! Matey, here's what we gotta do, and we gotta do it fast!
Oh!
We managed to stop the climate converter!
You saved us all, Willy!
It was nothing.
Bucky, I have a fix on the distress signal.
Good work, Jenny. What have we got?
I feel this signal coming from the asteroid belt.
In return, let me help you!
Oh.
Planet Rat and save our tribes?
Most humble android pleased to navigate, Captain O'Hare, but too late. What the toads have done, I cannot bear to speak of it. Planet Rat must have been overthrown.
No, it's not too late. Rodent, the old mouse, is still alive somewhere on the planet Rat.
Thank you. shall never meet with Rodan, the old mouse.
You are welcome. Bucky O'Hare, we are much obliged. You have saved our planet and our tribes.
Yes, Rodent, but there are many planets out there that have been polluted.
There is only one way to restore the planets. Send back the planetary life force stored in the Toad Star to the surface of each.
What's the planetary life force?
Banana oil! Them lousy toads just keep coming, Captain! What are we gonna do?
Oh! Mission accomplished!
Yeah, come on, me bucko! Let's go fry the warts off a few dozen more of them fly-munching toadies!
I'll atomize mammal mush and mangle their mammal bones!
Oh! Nothing personal. You got what was coming to you.
Bucky O'Hare, sir. That's the planetary life source that Rodent the old mouse was talking about.
We've got to return the planetary life force to each planet.
Yeah, Bucky me boy, all 20 of me fingers is itching to raise a bunch of lumps on a bunch of toad noggins.
The Air Marshal is a useless bungler. Time is not on our side.
Oh!